Today's Lightroom tips are a series of keyboard shortcuts. We're calling this our top 10, and I'm gonna do five in this tooltip and five in an upcoming one. But these are the single letter keyboard shortcuts that I find the ones that I use the most. These aren't gonna be in any particular countdown order. I'm just gonna do a small group of five, then another group of five. So a couple of the ones that I use very frequently, E for loop. And what's a loop? Well, that's an old film term, but that's where we would put a magnifying glass on a slide or a negative. So the loop view is that full screen view. And because L is used for another set of functions, E becomes our loop view. Now, we're going to go back into the grid, and this one is a little more logical, G for grid. And we're back in that nice view. So those are two of the ones I use a lot. Another one to toggle me over into another view or another module is D for develop. It also, of course, puts us, there is no grid view in the develop mode. That's what you have the film strip at the bottom for, to a degree, but this puts us into a loop view as well. It's that full screen view in the develop module. So that's D for develop. Some of the other ones that I use while we're in the develop module, I'm going to talk about two that I use more frequently here. One is, I'm a big proponent of cropping. If we look at, let's zoom in here. If we look at the develop module, almost the very first tool, I mean, we could consider the histogram here, but the very first tool is the crop tool. And so how can we invoke that with just a keyboard shortcut? Well, this is one of the not quite so logical. C was already used, so now we've got R for crop, and you'll see we've instantly gone into an overlay, and our crop tool is active. So we've got R for crop, press R again, and we come back out of it. And then lastly, tip number five, or shortcut number five today, is the W key. And W, this one's got some logic to it. It's the white balance key. And you'll notice that it has opened up the basic module, and I've got the eyedropper. And so real quickly here, if I want a white balance, maybe T-Rex here needs some whiter teeth. And there we go. And so that is a quick tip on our keyboard shortcuts, rundown of them again, but in no particular order. We've got G for grid, E for the loop view, D for the develop module, R for crop, and W for white balance. Check back with us again, and you're going to get our next five keyboard shortcuts. Thanks for joining us. Goodbye.